Hey friends, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, just click this red button to subscribe now. Also hit the bell icon to get instant notification about future videos. Thank you. Hey all, welcome back to another new session in astrology. In this video, we are going to discuss about the elements in astrology. Yes, what is elements? Elements are also known as tatva in Vedic astrology. There are predominantly four types of elements which we see, which is air, fire, water and earth. Now, when we look at the nature, it is so amazing to witness that the entire creation or the entire universe is made up of these four elements. In fact, not even that, our body is also made up of these four elements. 72% of our body is water, 12% of our body is earth, 6% of our body has the space element in it, 4% has fire, and another 6% is air. It is so important for us to understand these elements in astrology to further understand the basics or the foundation in astrology. So basically, what does these elements determine? They determine the nature or the personality a person will have, or a specific zodiac sign will have in their life. That's why it becomes very important for us to understand these elements, to further understand the zodiac sign, to further understand the advanced astrology. So let's start understanding about these elements. In this video, we are going to discuss about the fire element. These are the three zodiac signs which are under the fire element, which is Aries, Leo and Sagittarius. Before that, before starting the element, we have to make this thing clear that these zodiac signs are associated with the ascendant, the lagna which you have, the ascendant or the moon sign. If your moon sign or your lagna is Aries, Leo and Sagittarius, certainly you will have the characteristics or qualities of a fire element in you, in your nature or in your life. Now, what does fire means? Fire is associated with aggression. It's associated with anger. These three zodiac signs are the most aggressive zodiac sign among all the other zodiac signs. Yes, they are very much aggressive and angry in terms of their nature all the time. Now, the other best quality about these three zodiac signs is the independent. They are very, very much independent in their life. With independency comes is the leadership qualities. Yes, they are excellent leaders. Wherever they do, whatever they do, wherever they go, they are just simply, they will lead the things in their life, be it at their office, at their work, in their business, in their job, in the family, within their friends. Wherever they go, they will lead things in their life. So aggression, independent and leadership skills, if I combine all these things, it simply tells me that these three zodiac signs are go-getters in their life. They achieve they are highly determined for achieving their goals in the life. They set the goals and work really hard for that. They never stop in their life. They always keep going on and on in their life. Also, as we have discussed that they had excellent leadership skills, they are very much independent. They are also risk taker. They try to take risk in their life. They never defend. They will always attack in their life. These three zodiac signs are very much goal oriented. Yes, if they have their aim in their life to achieve something, they will be highly determined, or they will work really hard to achieve those goals in their life. Also, Aries, Leo and Sagittarius are very much impulsive in terms of everything, in terms of shopping, in terms of, you know, doing things in their life, in terms of decision making in their life, very, very much impulsive in their life. So impulsiveness is also another quality of fire element. Health for these people remains really, really good because of the fire element. Among all these three zodiac signs, Aries ascendant or the moon sign Aries have the best of the health qualities or the, you know, health state in their life. The degree of aggression among Aries, Leo and Sagittarius differs a lot. Now, among these three zodiac signs, Aries will be the most aggressive zodiac sign because Aries has been ruled by Mars. Leo will be aggressive, be independent, but it will be less aggressive than Mars because simply Leo has been ruled by Sun. Now Sagittarius has been ruled by Jupiter, so the degree of aggression will be less as compared to Aries and Leo. It can be simply been understood by one simple example that, for example, if there is one Aries father or Sagittarius father and Leo father, what will be the difference between these three fathers? When a child makes a mistake, Aries father will just simply beat the child because of very much angry. They will just beat the child and tell that, you know, you have done the wrong thing. Leo father will first try to explain the child that, okay, you have done the wrong thing and this is not right. And then probably if the child is not understanding, then, you know, the Leo father will beat the child after certain explanations, not, you know, initially. Now Sagittarius as a father will be very calm. He will always try to, you know, explain the child, but never try to beat the child because of the calmness, because of the degree of aggression in Sagittarius will be less as compared to Aries and Leo. So this was the example to understand the degree of aggression between Aries, Leo and Sagittarius. Now these three zodiac signs are very good determined. They seek appreciation in their life. They have also very good willpower within them. If they want to achieve something, they will work really hard to achieve whatever, they will achieve that kind of goal in their life. Now finances for these three zodiac signs remains good overall in terms of overall wealth creation in their life, but Aries and Leo remains the most impulsive in terms of buying or, you know, purchasing habits. In terms of their finances, they spend a lot. So these signs, Aries and Leo, should do some kind of long-term investments in their life to avoid unexpected or unanticipated money or expenses. The direction for these three zodiac signs, which is Aries, Leo and Sagittarius, or the direction for the fire element signs, is the east direction. Fire element zodiac signs, which are Aries, Leo and Sagittarius, they do really good in outdoor activities and sports, because of which they have very lean and muscular body. The looks of these people, of the fire elements, are mostly that the face will be mostly very much lean, very much triangular, and the nose will be sharp. These are few of the features which we can see in the personality and the looks of fire elements. Excellent health, good health, because since they like exercising, they like to do cycling, outdoor activities, they have some passion for some kind of sports in their life, because of which the health also remains in a very good state for them. Yes, so this was all about the fire element. We'll discuss about other topics on astrology in my next videos. Till the time, take care and goodbye.